Attack of the 50-foot worman. Uniqua and Pablo are in the backyard wearing goggles. They introduce themselves to the viewer as scientists. Uniqua and Pablo face a major breakthrough as they explain what formulas they have created. They also discuss what formulas they have working on. The backyard transforms into the university park. Uniqua and Pablo attempt to get to the lab by running across the grass. The groundskeeper Tyrone stops them and tells them that they have to step away from the grass because his job is to make sure all the grass is university is the same height. They accept to walk around the grass rather than cross. They enter the laboratory. They begin trying to make a growth formula as they say mix it up. They succeed to project their test. The proportion of some popcorn, the snack food grows the longer, larger and larger. The scientists congratulate themselves as leave the lab. The Jewish lab chairman and the club chairman comes out of the tank and eats some popcorn. The woman grabs her food, causing him to grow. He eats more and more as he continues to increase the size. The woman giggles. The scientist warns, return to the lab. Nico and Pablo just as they watch the woman grow and later escape from the lab. Nico exits the building and tells Pablo to create a strength formula. Nico alerts Fred. Groundskeeper Tyrone about a rapidly growing lab worman. Tyrone agrees to help Nico find the worman. While Pablo makes a shrink formula, they think, where'd it go? As they search for Sherman. While he hides them, Pablo rushes outside with the bigger formula. Nico pours it into a spray bottle. Squirts at the worman. The worman's coloring turns from yellow to pink. Unico's face reddens as the skull Pablo puts to the pink formula. Rather than shrink formula, Pablo runs to the lab. As Tyrone and Unico go to the library to find a new pink worman, Pablo pours various potions in another beaker. Hoping that it turns shrink formula, the green liquid appears in the beaker. That Pablo drops out his fear, another mishap would happen. He runs to the laboratory and searches for Unique One Tavern. He finds the two and spills the new formula. He squirts the worm with the liquid and stinking lines start coming from his head. Unique scolds Pablo once again from creating the stink formula rather than the shrink formula. The characters think that worman must shrink as the worman continues to grow. Pablo runs back inside the laboratory and makes the last one new formula into the last empty beaker. He runs outside only to hear the worman. Do not listen, Nico and Tyrone. The worman disobeys them when they tell her to stand still. Pablo gets an idea, decides to lure the worman over the favorite food popcorn. Tyrone uses his cream machine to drop giant popcorn kernels on the ground. The worman catches a whiff of delicious food and comes over. It's the popcorn and Unico sprays him with a final formula. The worman changes from stinky pink and huge from pleasant smelling worman and small. Unico, Pablo, and Tyrone all give huge sighs of relief. Unico's stomach rumbles. Pablo asks her if it sounds of another giant worman, but Unico assures him that it's just her stomach. Pablo invites the two over for more popcorn. The other accepts as the college transforms back to her backyard. They sing the end song and enter Pablo's blue house. Pablo and Unico open the previously closed door and exclaim, I made a shrink formula. Lab assistant Iniqua, scientist Pablo, groundskeeper Tyrone. A major breakthrough. Mix it up. Where to go? The worm must shrink. The end.